We back. There's no light. We back. I don't know what else to say. What is up, you guys? I'm back today with another Princess Tip video. Today we are going to the Museum of Illusions. I've heard about the Museum of Illusions for like a super long time now. I always see it on my Instagram and whatnot as like one of the pop-ups in New York. So that's where we're going today. Hopefully it's fun. So I charged my phone, or not my phone. I charged my camera all of Saturday because I thought we were going on Saturday, but then we ended up not going on Saturday because I had issues. I looked at the charging thing today and it was like not like halfway full. So we're gonna go until this ends and see how much footage we get. And yeah. We're here. Museum of Illusions. I can't even see.
Don't mind.
Here we are.
Blue, green, black, red, yellow, green, blue, black, blue, red, green.
Yeah. Illusion. Illusion.
There's so many of me.
Just kidding, I don't even know how to start.
I mean, there's a child right
now. I'm all fine.
Oh. Gang, gang, color room. Ah, Grace.
Ooh, yeah. Princess Tip.
Grace, don't fall.
Stop!
Make his pockets hurt.
Oh, that's our time.
That's our cue.
We gotta get out.
Where's the door?
Why was it so dizzy in there? Funny how a bitch is turning on my fans.
Shaking my. I'm fucking starving.
It's allergy season up in this bitch.
Take your medicine.
So we just got done with the Museum of Illusions. It was fun. Yes.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. It was definitely interesting. It was crowded. When we got there, there was no line, but then when we left, there was a line. So I'm really happy that there wasn't a line because I would
maybe plan to go earlier.
Yeah, plan to go earlier or like during a time of day that you'd think that like a lot of people are not going to be there. Because if it were me, I literally would have just turned around and left. I don't wait. Like, I literally hate lines. There's like rooms and stuff of illusion. You have to stand in the line and wait to actually get in the room, and then you get to take pictures for like 2 minutes.
Yeah.
And then you're done. And like, if you're like me and you get really anxious when like people are waiting behind you and you're like, I gotta go fast. Like, other than that, it was good. It was $20. Like, how long did we stay there?
Oh, yeah.
Like,
no, more than that.
No, we definitely stay there more than that just because of the lines, I feel like.
Yeah.
I feel like half the time that we were there was waiting in line, and half the time we were there, it was really cool. I thought it was gonna be bigger than it was, but it wasn't. But it was a cool $20 for like a Saturday, Sunday. It was cool $20 for a Sunday. Arcadia Earth, definitely better. Yeah. Definitely beat the Museum of Illusion, and I think they all agree. Yes?
Yes.
For sure.
See?
Yes. I mean, what else is there to say?
There was no coat check.
Oh yeah,
well, there was, but it was self-service. But
yeah, so the coat check was
hot dogs.
Yeah, it does.
Could go for a hot dog.
I hate hot dogs. No, yeah, you know? But the coat check was self-service, which I thought was kind of weird because like can't people like just steal your stuff? But anyway, so we basically just carried our stuff the whole entire time. Some of the rooms were really cool and they were really funny. Like the outcomes were really funny.
Hey, work it. Hey.
Yes.
So that was adventure number two, Museum of Illusions. Our adventure number one, definitely better. Arcadia Earth, definitely better. But yeah, so I forgot that you guys didn't know where it was. I was like, why are you guys walking so slow? Like,
ice skating rink. Maybe we'll do that next week.
Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up if you like this and you enjoy seeing all of my adventures. Make sure you comment down below other pop-up shops and other museums that you think would be cool to go. And don't forget to subscribe. I will see you guys in the next Princess Tip video. Love you, babes. Bye. Mwah. Send me your location. Let's go. So.
Okay,
I'm over it. Why am I like this?
Like a big fat piece of like liverwurst or like kielbasa.
Oh my god, that dog's a pillow.
They would look at me and be like, get out.
Get out.